And now, ladies and gentlemen, here he is. From the Netherlands, the current world number one. The reigning and defending three times Masters champion. And ladies and gentlemen, the two-time champion of the world.
Yes, the words have been spoken. It's up to Van Gerwen to respond. Well,
so here we go. Tops for an 11 darter. 12 will do.
Working. The start of this one. Gerwen upset shot 15. Again.
That was a big if. We saw him excel in the World Series as well in the summer, beating Phil Taylor. How about the ball, Michael? How about the ball? Obviously, some have come back. All started that moment when he said to Stuart, he got a smile on his face and relaxed. James Way, really
casual.
Yeah, I'm not sure about the second dart. He may not get another one as Michael Van Gerwen complete.
Feeling good.
For those who are listening this afternoon and watching would have heard me saying that yesterday it was hurting Gary so badly that I made
the ball. Yep, 20 the ball.
Locking him, isn't it? Yep. Locking him. Oh, what a dart!
Michael can do the same.
And he'll do it. If not better, which he has. He's been rattling them in like it's his favourite. Yep, he's been matchstand number three.
Some of the UK qualifiers have taken place this weekend and one of our old favourites.
Back with a 140-180. How about this from Van Gerwen?
He seems to have a spell where he puts four or five blinding legs together. 118 leaves double 16.
It's because, let's not forget, a couple of years ago, there was a lad who came through who we didn't really know. Well, that's not too bad, is it?
No quitting that man.
Brilliant!
The best leg in the world by far. Michael, three big trebles. Not aware of that as we are. Well, that's loose. You have to move.
Oh, 177. Dart for dart. Oh, double 16 then. Oh, he's back in this final. Oh.
There, the last three worlds, I believe, John.
Well, that's putting that 28 under pressure.
Combination. 20. 14. Four.
Oh, what an say only. The sum holder throw, isn't it?
Context of this match. Huge. Peter Silk. 81 left after 9 potential.
171, right?
The title. He's got 6 darts from 81.
Just check in that Wayne wasn't on a checkout.
Double 12. And there it is. He is the champion once more. And look what it means. He was pushed all the way by his old mentor, who removes the earplugs and gives him a
Now, ladies and gentlemen, the moment we've all been waiting for. Our winner, receiving £60,000, a magnificent trophy. As we crown him for the 4th time, ladies and gentlemen, the Universe Masters Champion for the 4th time, and he goes to Michael.
Kaasvõitlejatesse ja konkurentidesse ja kogu sellesse üritusse. No nii, kas tuleb veel üks? Ja on see. Teine 114.
No väheks ei Grossil ja. Praegu.
Teda enam, et kui siit tõus olnud, aga... Ja ei ole,
kart on.
Nüüd teistmoodi. Aga ikka, 3x114.
No masi, mida ja. Me MM-il nägime.
Aga...
This is Michael van Gerwen. In Michael van Gerwen range. 1-1-2. To book his place in today's final, Michael Van Gerwen.
Two men standing, and there's still two men, but sitting in the commentary box, myself, Chris Murphy, and Pepper. Not quite there, Shanghai finish, that's awkward. He's gone bobble. Oh my word, Michael Van Robbie O'Hara, Bully Boy fan, aren't we all? Superb to watch when he's in full flow.
180.
Mind you, so is this guy. Straight away in 2018. These really are the big guns of world darts. And Michael van Gerwen is pulling out the big guns at the right.
He got him. 1-2-4 for Michael Smith. But MVG leaves the biggest of the lot, and it could happen. Michael van Gerwen to win it in style. MVG, quintessential stuff from the best player in the world. Even Michael Smith spreads his
finesse. 6-4, he's beaten Mark Webster, 6-2. Well, a 170. It has been a brilliant day for the Polish Eagle. Thanks for letting us know on the hashtag. Up the new Dart Connect system that we're using on the Pro Tours this year, because he likes to know. Hails from Hampshire.
180.
Played Dart on a weekly basis, but until 2018 comes to an end. Well, he didn't the decider. Gerwen just resetting his position. Ball by the top. Sweet and superb from the world number one.
Now that fell out the board, and there's a quizzical look from Michael van Gerwen. Does that register as a score? Did he have the darts in his hand? Now you have to retrieve Michael, your darts from the board for the score to count.
Michael, he had the hand in his arm.
Well, Michael van Gerwen.
Thank you.
done it. Like Seba, five Premier League titles between them, four world championships.
Hurt the bully boy. That will hurt Norfolk. Fill who, says Michael van Gerwen. Fill me up, says the treble 20 bet. And he obliges. And now he's threatening to produce perfection in the final leg.
A seven nation army couldn't hold me back.
Treble 19.
They're gonna rip it off. Taking their time right behind my back. And I'm talking to myself at night because I can't forget.
The 114 for a 6-3 victory. Okay.
Why not?
Full 40 times before it's the biggest tour.
And a message coming from my eyes. It was just a case of how much fun he could have between then and that happening. It's a bit more like
it won't be going all the way.
Don't want to hear about it.
The job done. Once again,
every
Michael
single
Van Gerwen
one's got a story to tell.
Through the field,
everyone knows about it.
To see him in a final.
From the queen of the hounds of hell. And if I catch it coming back my way, I'm
certainly
gonna
could
serve
be.
It to you.
This time, Michael Van Gerwen fired it back to back. And it's on. And it's on, double 12. Michael Van Gerwen misses a 9 dart. I'm not sure how MVG would have felt. But he missed it in the final. Michael Van Gerwen is trying to rattle the world number one.
Towards the end, but you just wonder if it had made him lose both, wasn't it? Maybe not.
Well, now we're seeing a darting revolution, which is the evolution of Michael Van Gerwen, who fired E.T. Poker and winning his first title last weekend. Crystal Ratajski doesn't even have a tour card winning one. Now MVG.
Shot.
That's a big shot, a completely comeback from almost unassailable positions, isn't it?
Yeah, we've seen that plenty of times. And that does the job. A 13 darter. MVG reigns supreme in Barnsley once again.
Yeah, wonderful stuff from the world number one, Michael Van Gerwen.
2-1 liegt hier vorne, wirft dann die 100. 180.
This is one as I've seen him play on TV for a few years. Tops for 114.
Oh, look at that. Fantastic from Van Gerwen. The 180 from De Zwaan. Piled. We thought that Nathan Aspinall would run Rob Cross, the world champion, close. And he did. Van Gerwen, 4-3.
It's Michael Barnard. Great game, that one. Both averaging 100.
Developing here as well, all round the venue.
Adrian Lewis on the verge of going out. Peter Wright losing. Michael Van Gerwen. Opportunity.
If you're going to beat Michael, those are chances you've got to take. You've got to keep, try and keep him on that back foot. Easier said than done.
Last year. Another one, seven. One of the best games that I've ever seen.
I actually watched that the other day.
Double 16 for Michael Van Gerwen, 106th finish. Game knows all about Geoffrey Deswan. Oh, double 16 for another fantastic game. Michael Van Gerwen finish, 143.
Jaa, vastus olemas ka siin siin selle lahenduse poole peal. Ja kohe karistati ära ka. Esimene ülesajane check-out siis. Hitlokilt taas 171. Ja kas tuleb 180 vastu? Just.
Jaa, palun.
Pinge peal.
Koorimine on liiga palju võimalusi ju vastasele andnud, et...
German Price, der Mann aus Wales, der Iceman, der bis hier noch kein Ding gewinnen konnte, musste also ran gegen Michael van Gerwen.
Oh mein. Oh.
Oh. Und sich insgesamt 128 bleiben da übrig, 88 Rest. Der war drin. Klasse, 148 Punkte. 24 Rest und die 116. Jetzt brauchen wir die Triple 20. Die hat er für die Doppel 18. Dann wäre es das zweite High-Finish von Van Gerwen nach der 108,7 für Van Gerwen. 57 für Tops. Ja, Matchstart versenkt. Drittes High-Finish.
Thought to be processed. Indeed. Curious.
Well, that's his mentality.
Double 14 this time is not a problem.
Time world champion. Hang on. Oh my! Here we come.
170!
Neil Van Gerwen. We're back in the 60. It's begging to be hit.
180!
I believe he participated in. That strike rate is astonishing.
100.
Pretty astonishing as well, MVG with his first. MVG can take out a ton plus. He's more than capable of doing. Top for MVG. 106 checkout. Not on the ball, no, he goes the aggressive route of treble 19 for double 19. And it's good. Looks like a man who knows the game is up and might be up very soon. Very, very soon. Oh, of course it is. 164 checkout. Michael Van Gerwen has thrown that
over this one. First, the eighth leg.
To remind you once again, and alongside Leroy Malarkey. World title. Got two now. See him winning more than that. Well, we met Rob.
Very good, man.
What?
Yeah. Special landmark engagement.
Peter right there. 80. After hitting that 60, he should have gone 18s. The academic though, okay, his 80 is. Watch out. That first start went in. I had a feeling he might have hit it. That's a good thing.
Top the standings at the end of the calendar, but. Yeah,
Levin Dada from
his side of things. Satisfies his side of the equation when it's on his throat.
Van Gerwen's turning up the heat.
Yeah. He's just feeling the Van Gerwen backlash here. And even more so now. Kicking off with a 180.
Did that, he really did. Put Van Gerwen back in two. Split the two. Oh, he went to the right. And what an
answer. The crowd, the Peter Wright fans in the crowd find their voice once again. But Michael Van Gerwen finds the treble 20 bed once again.
Just a minute, Liverpool, and he's won away.
from taking out the world number one, the one seed, but here comes Michael.
6 to his name. Double 17 would lead the bullseye. He's found the double 17. Bullseye for Peter Wright. No. Been much closer. He really couldn't have been much closer.
One match start missed. And he's going to need.
Way down to square number two. He's got to rebuild and regroup and do it all over again then.
Perfect analogy, Rob Malarkey. Snakes and ladders, God.
In 19 then.
He's double got eight.
Superb.
The same amount of legs, but Van Gerwen's got the darts.
Well, there have been plenty of misses, but not this time. Michael Van Gerwen celebrates a 21st European Tour title. And for the third time, he is the winner of the European Darts Open. Heartache for Peter Wright, who will no doubt reflect on that missed ball.
And Mighty Mike, Michael Van Gerwen! Er holt sich seinen dritten Titel hier bei den European Darts Open. Und was war das für ein Finale? Michael.
Niederlage gegen Peter Wright. Hier liegt er mit 1-2 zurück und checkt 132 Punkte. Da war tatsächlich noch so ein bisschen.
Three players used to be heavily populated by Dutch players. Starting three players from other parts of Europe. But he's very much a man who wants to.
171.
Bell, look, both players have been missing doubles here, and apart from that first leg. They're both advantage back.
Well, he has got himself out.
Kent, where we've seen so many, there's a chance because MVG only gets one match dart. That's all he needs. Mike.
Which we know he did do yesterday, Alan Norris. Handed some hot in the last 3 years, Van Gerwen, and he looked for treble 20. The double 18. That is a dark leg.
How is Van Gerwen doing on his 9-3 still favourite number of followers on social media?
He hits it, that's what he does.
He's been rolling over and over and over. Double top Michael Van Gerwen. Is he going to roll over Alan Norris here?
The tough chances at the German Darts Grand Prix. Alan Norris chucked out by Michael Van Gerwen, who really had meetings between the pair, although they did have a fantastic night on the 16th of May 2013. Shook his head and go, well, it was years ago. And I think that probably tells a tale. Three legs. Right now, he doesn't look like he's going to better that.
Oh my, Michael Van Gerwen.
Himself the best possible champ.
Going to be under pressure. Taking that time right behind my back. Last time he managed that, we had a new winner on the European Tour. And I know that Camp Gurney was very disappointed that he didn't go on. That is in Germany already this year. Michael Van Gerwen met Daryl Gurney.
3-6-5, and he didn't look as close because all the way through today until these last few minutes.
He has said himself though in the past that it's difficult to keep his focus when he's running away with matches.
But just as he did earlier on, he tried to leave double two with a treble 20. Before, but he is acting as if he is just bored. This isn't boring. It's magnificent. 149 checkout, and Michael Van Gerwen is a leader.
For Michael Van Gerwen.
Yeah, it is an elite club of players who've beaten MVG in
one treble. Would have put loads of pressure on this.
Blocked a bit of the 60 bed, Van Gerwen. Doesn't matter, does it?
Yeah,
Michael Van Gerwen
are enjoyed.
That is much.
His hand flipping off.
Michael Van Gerwen can close the gel. Yet another title closing in on double figures for the year already.
What a leader, the German dance of his White House of Aspen.
Mighty Mike, MVP, Michael Van Gerwen.
Der doch eigentlich so eine gute erste Partie hat, 141 Punkte Rest und damit also die Chance für den Österreicher, hier womöglich das BG machen den Sprung ins 11. Leck hinein. Van Gerwen jetzt mit 6:4 in Front. Der hatte sich dann irgendwann ab. Der Mann, der rockt die Premier League, ist ja auch in diesem Jahr der Titelverteidiger nach diesem knappen Erfolg im Finale 2000. Und Michael Van Gerwen kam gut rein in das Match, 121 Punkte, jetzt mal ein ganz ungewöhnlicher Weg. Er will eigentlich das Single Bulls retten, trifft das Bullseye, hat 71 Rest, Triple 13, Doppel 16, funktioniert auch.
And let's not forget the first round match that started with a poor performance, and he apologized, he wants to make them clear. And he certainly didn't complete the 106. But he does do the 102, and Nuffet
Levin Dorta, and his two legs from an enormous shot.
Well, he's hitting everything beautifully as Alan's having
in Dorta's. I don't anticipate it.
And face either Dave Chisholm or Ian White in tonight's quarterfinal.
108!
The ball. Good. All he needs.
On the first leg.
He's championship course of beating in White 10-1.
Taking that time right behind my 107.
One certainly accentuated when his opponent punishes him like that.
What? Games on the
first leg. That's too out of
my. Also, 11 Turniere gewann. Letztes Jahr ist er echt. Auch die wunderbar gefüllt, sieht man, wie schön er hinter da ist, die Abwechslung, die wird nicht. Schön eng bei das Warm-up in Saarbrücken gemacht und dann kommt der Knirpspin auf die Bühne, der sagt für Peter Reinfeld. Und Peter bekommt das am Rande mit. Nächster 108, so sein eigenes Ding, was er machen kann. Bei Max zum Beispiel ist es dieses kontinuierliche Absetzen, wenn es wichtig wird. Bei auch Van Gerwen und es mit einem ganz, ganz starken ersten Dart. Wir hatten die 44 Punkte bei Gary Anderson. Er checkt hier 120 Rest. Van Gerwen mit seiner Chance, um jetzt nochmal einen Break zu schaffen. 76.
Doppel 18 Tops.
Oh, das ist ja Wahnsinn. Und jetzt pumpt er sich auf. Jetzt pumpt sich Van Gerwen auf. Das ist ein Dart von Wright wieder aus.
Oh, 148 kann es jetzt natürlich auch sein. Doppel 14.
Oh. Dreht er auf. Spielern, du legst 2-5 hinten. Du hast irgendwie dieses 5:5 als Ziel, das du erreichen willst, um wieder drin zu sein im Match. Und dann lässt
sich noch besser 124 Rest. Wohin bringt sich MVP? Ja, 81.
Geht ganz gut. Aufnahme kommt von Gerwen. 145 gecheckt.
48. Ja, top.
Höchstes Finish bislang in diesem Match. Ja, perfekte Aufnahme.
War auch ein Rat abgesagt, dass wir Team-Event in Österreich auch eher ungewöhnlich, weil er mag die Jürgen-Tour.
Thank you.
Mida paistab, et on üha keerulisem. Vaatame, Kärveni 144. Üks veel. Ja tubel 12. Ja palun. Ja loob välja. Peale teivast vaja, et sealt üle saada. Ja palun.
But in Saarbrücken, and then opted out of the Austrian Darts Open. But he will have to. Can't get Kirk Bevan doing the right thing there, but if you were to get, I think you'd just call game stop, wouldn't you? The most recent thing on a European Tour event.
Here he goes again. Kirk Shepard next.
Another one out. That one AJ against the dart. There is the response from Michael.
Seeded players playing each other later, Jamie Lewis and Paul Nicholson.
137 the target. If you look at a couple of tops, that's the way he's gone. Yeah. And that's the way he's done it. And he out celebrates Darren.
Not punished.
Every single one's got a story to tell. Everyone knows about it.
Return to winning wave. And that
78 then for the match. And pushed all the way, but comfortably through with that finish. In the 11th and deciding leg in the end. Smiles. Yeah, absolutely superb standard of darts this afternoon. Van Gogh hits his third maximum.
11 darts
that was in Barnsley, wasn't it?
It was the quarterfinal in Barnsley in February. The time before that was in the final.
See ya. Tournament, and MGMT is feeling good. He's certainly looking good tonight. Here we go. Thank you there.
Hang on. He's almost determining the outcome of this match. Double four.
Hey, hits it. You can see what that means. Blake.
100. This has been an astonishing game of darts, continuing the theme of the final day of the European Darts Grand Prix.
Take it away, Dan. Not to be, not to be. But he's still got a job to do, just checking the score with Kirk Bevans.
425.
An astonishing game, an astonishing performance, and an
astonishing this Thursday. But right now, all about the European Tour.
Michael Van Gerwen looks like he might.
Check out the changing trend, GG. Here he goes again. Traffic so far in the direction of the Dutchman.
108.
As we said, been nursing this rib injury caused by this win over Jamie Lewis, that he knew would have to raise his game considerably to match the form MGV.
Yeah, the will to win. He's got that ruthless streak that Phil Taylor had.
170. Oh my, Michael Van Gerwen, attempt after on the ball.
He's been trying these kind of shots.
As well as just wanting to get the job done, and as you say, he'd love to win 7-0. Here he comes again, putting up the treble 19.
86 to break straight away.
11 data, superb stuff.
He's carrying on.
Michael Van Gerwen has a win percentage of more than 90%. After the semis against Whitlock and Danny Noppert.
Oh my. Oh my. Michael Van Gerwen.
Best of the world number one. He looks to pile it in and pile it on. It was really deep. Match play in the big tournament, the match play at Blackpool in 2012. What about Van Gerwen?
Then he faced the number 6, then the number 8, and then the number 4. The most magnificent Euro Tour wins in history. Double 8. The world number 1 claims a 23rd Euro Tour. 110 average for the third game running. He actually increased his average from the semi.
Well, he was champion here in Sindelfingen 2 years ago. He's done it again. The 2018 European Darts Grand Prix champion, Mighty Michael Van
consecutive runs to the last 16 on the Euro Tour now. Keeps making the final day of action.
64 would have let in tops, but it's not to be. Van Gerwen making half centre. I don't think that really was one of them. But I'll just see Van Gerwen.
Break back if Van Gerwen doesn't take out the ton.
But he does take out the ton. And he
eventually will.
And on the plus side, he's moved away. Right now, he's at number 13 on the Pro Tour Order of Merit, so he's moving away from that position. Actually coming on the back of a 140 by Van Gerwen, who looks to come good once again here with a 180 of his own. The crowd.
Missed a double then.
He's 19 so far, but he doesn't miss that one. And Michael Van Gerwen
versus the Australian number 2, and Chris Murphy's in comms with me, Dan Dawson.
Champion for the fourth consecutive year, just as he's been the Dutch Dart Master for four consecutive years, and looking to make it five, because of
in Australia, in the hands of Michael Van Gerwen.
Oh, tops! Whatever happens, it's been very encouraging to see Kyle Anderson playing some good darts again. It's just a very, very strange evening session we're seeing here. That's much more like it. He's only at 88. And yet it is enough to have a pretty commanding lead. For nearly 2 years, puts him into a Euro Tour final where he would be the head.
6-2 becomes 6-4. Hold of throw here for 6-5, and now, maybe just now, Michael Van Gerwen. 164, so it could have made a difference. But Van Gerwen comes good again, as Michael
Van Gerwen take that.
Right. He gave a jokey comment. 9. So he's on call to break his own record. Already.
Yeah, you won't see a great deal of change in his demeanour, but you...
And I am not Dart Master's crown.
It is a fabulous fifth title of the Dutch Darts Masters for Michael Van Gerwen, the best player from the Netherlands, the best player in the world, and by far the best player at this particular tournament's history. He was not anywhere near his best this weekend. He shouldn't have won it, but he did.
Last weekend, perhaps his best ever tournament win. This might be his worst, but it doesn't matter. MVG,
verdedigend kampioen. Hij gaat hier vandaan als een vijfvoudig verdedigend kampioen. De Dutch Darts Master 2018, wederom Mighty Mike, Michael van Gerwen!
The Alexandra Palace. Big two, cross swords again, and the main man goes off like a bomber.
Michael van Gerwen inflicted on Rob Cross. Well, I do. I think he's a comfortable player, Rob Cross. And forget the start, forget the 180.
This leg lost. It is if van Gerwen can hit double two.
Game start on the full play.
By van Gerwen against Cross in Birmingham.
He's in again. He's
semi-final. He beat Adrian Lewis 10-4, but had two real close games against Barney 10-8 and Anderson 10-7. And the win again is for 7-2.
Game shot at
7-2, Wayne. There you are. You were so right. It did mean something.
Ross, like you said, Rod, I do believe that the injury is playing a part because he has such an aggressive throw. Made a hash of that 72. He could have realised that this is the match right here. Because the last cut just not good enough right now.
No, his tournament average is 97, so it's below that. And that is Michael van Gerwen.
128.
Stay in there. Double chin.
Game start. Oh my word! My lineup.
Didn't agree with it then, I still don't agree with it now.
Again, for the sixth consecutive year. Double 16, and Michael van Gerwen, the world number one, the Premier League champion, the table topper of 2000.
John Part and Rod Studd in commentary.
Thanks, Dave. Van Gerwen went up with the maximum in the semi-final.
Yeah, and Smith not able to start with a 180 again, as he did in the semi-final.
What?
And added 12 in the opening leg of the semi-final against Rob Cross.
Game shot and
there
the
we
first
go again.
Leg.
Extraordinary drama last year in the final when Peter Wright missed those six match darts to beat van Gerwen, who hits his second maximum here.
Bob, get the break. Really asserts himself here. Can
Gerwen has
left this more often than anybody in the Premier League. Can he hit it for the second time in the Premier League this year?
Yeah, it was sort of a faux 13 though, because he had to correct the 25. There was only one more dart and double required.
Won the big pot and the big prize at the end of the evening. Well, decent stuff in and amongst. But it doesn't matter. Smith.
Just unbelievable.
Many a player would have capitulated and thought, do you know what? No matter what I do, it's not going to be good enough.
Well, it was simply stratospheric to get up to 10 legs.
170!
To get at least one dart a double here.
And he will. To be crowned. Premier League champion for the fourth time, a premier performance from the world number one, leaving everyone in no doubt that he is.
Die aktuelle Nummer 1 der Welt. Das war's von den Playoffs der Premier League. Yeah, I'll call you back.
jahil ja siin ei saa nagu väga sõbralikult suhtuda, et kuule täna, teeme täna nii, et teeme sina võidab või mina võidab. Siin osa vägiselt kulgeb meil see teine match samamoodi siin.
Sõr Suljovits viskas 1.9 noot,
niimoodi,
et 170 esimesel eksimusele, ei tea.
Кажется, последний.
Да, Ван Герн уже два окончания больше сотни закрыл. А сейчас таким образом право выступать вместе с Девоном Питерсоном, легендой дартс в этой стране. Но Ван Герн достойно отвечает на 140 от Брайана.
Максимально быстро за 9 дротиков заканчивал леги. Но вот уже 5 точных бросков и шестом.
Да, вчера южноафриканцы были, прямо скажем, очень плохие. И победили они...
Taha ei vaata, on tulnud täis lahingu varustus kohale ja Kervet saab aru, et ega siin...
Оставляет себе 40.
Совершенно не тушуется он на фоне Майкла Ван Гервена. Даже несмотря на вот эти попадания Майкла. Привык он попадает именно туда.
И какой уже 143.
60, нужно тройне 17. Есть 32. Попадает таким образом Майкл Ван Герен. Лайк на своем носу.
Его соперник и все по новой. В этом леге.
И остро чувствует такие моменты Ван Гервен, что
привычно окончание в 16. Есть 60, есть 20 и есть 32.
Champions, ladies and gentlemen.
сейчас это лучшая команда. Англичанам нужно добавлять.
Champagne shot. One he might need to take out. Mike the world number one here. Well, Van der Voort is in a position now where he just has to maintain these high standards and there is the inevitable match of the day as well. Yep. He followed the draw bracket.
108!
He's certainly got going. And he's in the red stuff once again. Look at this, Michael Van Gerwen.
It's about 180 though from Vincent Van der Voort. In the bigger picture, the context of this match. 171! Behind my back.
And I'm talking to myself at night because I can't forget. Previous visit, but it's going to be back around there after this. Oh, look at this.
100!
Up against him, Andy Bolton, who once again has brought a little bit of. And a message coming from my eyes, says, leave it alone. Andy Bolton, I was just going to say, Andy Bolton does get into the mix. He can emulate the mention of the mix today. And family here once again at the side of the stage watching on.
Don't want to hear about it. Every single one's got a story to tell.
He does set in. Everyone knows about it. He does start missing a little bit, like he missed those three at in the last leg. But he does, and it's all right, it's top 20. No, top. There's one. And there's the other. And Michael Van Gerwen, who is fast running out of superlatives, Chris Mersey. Good evening, Chris.
Well, let's just let the dogs do the talking.
Well, that was a double. You have to give yourself every opportunity, even if it's going to be snatched away from you.
I'm going to Wichita.
Not that one.
Far from this opera forevermore. I'm going to work the straw. Make the sweat drip out of every pore. And I'm bleeding, and I'm bleeding, and I'm bleeding.
I guess he just stayed there because he assumed Michael Van Gerwen would. In the German Darts Grand Prix, weighed 8-3 in Sindelfingen. I suppose has avoided the fate of becoming the man to lose the. Suffered a heavy on the European tour once again.
Yeah, there's lots of players this weekend that you can doff your cap to. But Michael Van Gerwen is the man who will leave Gibraltar wearing the crown. Once again, the governor on the European
tour. For the third time of Gibraltar, starts trophy champions, Michael Van Gerwen.
And a message coming from my eyes.
bar.
Scott Taylor might have pinched that leg. But he doesn't because...
to the target for Van Gerwen. Hot stopping moment for Michael Van Gerwen. And look at that. On double 16, so he decided to return to double top, and it proved to be effective. And now...
And you don't remember how great Italian 90 was?
I remember having the...
I believe, from what I was told, he got two of them. But later in the match, Van Gerwen did something... There is some little of that right there, where he left 150, but he got all three.
He certainly did. And that's part of the reason I'd like to see Jordan fight in this match. We know that Van Gerwen will try to leave 150 to retaliate. But he had the first three in the treble 20. Now, he's found the treble 19, that's out of the way.
Unbelievably, I can't believe he switched there, because the box was so open. But he has got rid of that open treble 19. It could be the curse of Rob Smith being extinguished. It could be. It might just well be over. The curse is gone. Michael Van Gerwen is over the curse of Rob Smith. It's finally gone. It's only taken 5 years and one single day.
We have waited 5 years for a nines-out finish on the European Tour. We haven't had one broadcast.
It's pretty comfortable in this leg. 96 after that one. Double 18, can he get it this time? Yes, he can. Other players who are capable, likes of Rob Cross, Darryl Journey.
What? 5 years. We are waiting for an incredible result. We've been waiting for 5 years.
It's too long for me, and I'm glad I didn't sign out here in Germany. It means a lot to me, but also fans here. Good for the confidence, and of course, for this crowd.
Explained, explained, gentlemen. Van Gerwen will be heading out of Europe. Combination for Michael Van Gerwen against the Iceman Gerwen Price before Mensa Suljovic. The only
candor in this leg. Alan White is almost giving it up. It's all back. 1-1. It's a great place to practice. Great place to chill out. In here though, it's like a cauldron.
And assault will be in White's throw in leg three. Everyone knows
about it. 100. Let's talk about that first line. That's very good. That's ominous for the rest of the field. Getting better. I don't think anybody can. Look at his wife.
big feat. In comparison, how will we describe the next clash? Being off in six-star by the bullet, Stephen Mundy.
End of the leg.
Good. And MVG reasserts the two wins.
The confidence, the ability, the drive, the determination. One for William O'Connor and his career. The money that he's already earned is very, very important. Let's forget about
it. Because he'd already squandered five darts at double in the first leg. After kicking off with six points. He's been hoovering up titles left, right and centre. He's looking for a 15th. 2018. He's looking
bring home, Murph.
If anyone can. He's done 2-in-1 match, because let's say he all goes with 2-in-2. I think
at him. And that's a 10-dart leg, like you said, Murph.
One. He has been in one. European Dream Final. This is it. One. They line up.
And Gerwin is pattering. It looks so easy.
Once again, might find himself laughing all the way to the back.
Wow, what a shot. Hit. Fat lady time.
Number five. And game Michael van Gerwen takes the honours in Hamburg. The plaque European on the trophy darts will say European Darts Match Play Champion. But European Tour event number 9 will be remembered.
You won in Europe last week. And it would surprise me if we don't see a nice dart out of Michael van Gerwen.
In the first leg.
More often than not, but not every time. Now they're double 18. There we go.
Michael van Gerwen. Not the post to the World Cup penalty shooter. But they all count for it. 6-1.
For a defendant. Champion here in Las Vegas.
The Argo has a lot of the thing is better.
Ja on 170 tick-out siia peale, aga ikkagi rahvaldud ja sai kätte selle, mida...
A 98 finish. That's what he can do.
Well, it's
a... Gerwen will be thinking 6 darts from here. Well...
Fantastic!
How about that? The ball.
Yeah,
oh, Michael van Gerwen, you can see it here. He needs the ball again. And he finds the ball again. Well, we think it's a 5-5. You feel that that will take him to the verge of victory.
Yeah, the 84 out. The leg before, but a crucial time.
Look at this.
Here we go.
Better than anyone, though. Van Gerwen hasn't been at his best.
If you said to Dunn, appreciate that against this man Van Gerwen. And we'll see you
tomorrow. Yep, and another. He needs the ball. Outstanding! Absolutely outstanding! Star.
Well, what he's done superbly, Stu, he's got out of the gate quick when Van Gerwen was a little bit indifferent.
Tom Michael van Gerwen, bis jetzt hier Triple 9. Triple 19 für Doppel 12 und gleich. Und somit früh die Chance für Van Gerwen zum Break. Phil Taylor.
seit 2009 hat man und kann gegen ihn kaum agieren, das ist ein dominantes Spiel.
4:4.
Der bleibt dran, der lässt sich nicht abschütteln, lässt sich nicht klein kriegen. Zumindest gleich zwei Darts auf Doppel bekommen sollte, aber Van Gerven macht richtig Druck
und wirft sein Maximum Nummer 3.
85 Rest für ihn.
Doppel 10.
Und die passt.
Und die war richtig.
Van Gerven, und das sieht man am Jubel, dass die wichtig war für
ihn. Höchste
Checkout von Michael Van Gerven. Und das ist...
Gehen hier ziemlich gleich auf durch dieses Leg. Ja, und jetzt eine 180 bei 220.
Ah, ja, das ist die hier.
Der war nicht unwichtig, weil eine einfache 20 hätte ihm Finish gelassen. Das hat er jetzt nicht mehr.
Aber Bouncer von Michael Van Gerven.
Number 12 for an 11 dart start.
That's Cut Harris's family. Got big support here.
One
against the throw from Cody Harris.
Oh, wow. Himself a champ. How much of a champ? Not much of a champ.
Final flash.
Quite rightly, you get the blame as well. Tops to win. In style, and Michael Van Gerven. Each other in the quarterfinals. But here we go. Over the best of 19 legs, and this should be...
That's not the start Anderson was looking for. Uh-oh. He's meaning business. Oh, it's still on! In this clash of the titans.
There we go. Sure. Just wish this match could start again, because at the moment it isn't a contest. That's unlucky.
Wow, Van Gerven has made a cup of tea before the start of the match.
Very, very capable of going on a run. To peg Michael down to Van Gerven back from 5.
Just like Van Gerven to break. Straight back here.
And now the two players in the world at the moment. It's been ruthless. Bold dart leg for Michael Van Gerven. Double 10. The offer will start tomorrow if they reach.
Hier am Anfang in Führung gehen und das möglichst schnell. Die 18 für das Bullseye ist drin. Übertragen der BDC. Wirklich alles. Wir sehen sich an der World Series und sämtliche Turniere im Vorfeld der Weltmeisterschaft. Ingolstadt weiß das. Versucht die 170 zu jacken. Ey, wird aufs Bullseye gehen. Oh, den macht er. Den nimmt er mit. Ohne ein Posing. 164 eben die 170 mitgenommen. Das ist die nächste Chance übers Bullseye. Und den haut er auch noch raus. Und jetzt 60 Punkte weg. Auch sie sieht nicht wirklich glücklich aus. Joanne. Auch sie wird ahnen, was da in den... 180 haben wir gesehen in diesem Match. Der zweite. Schaut mal, wo er steht. Ja, weiter mit. Finale des Auckland Darts Masters 2018. Für den meisten Konkurrenten, mit denen es zu tun hat. Doppel 8. Auch der ist mittendrin. Der ist nicht rechts oder links am... Starker erster Dart. Dann gibt es zwei Würfe auf Doppel. sechste 180 von Van Barneveld. Er kann 156 checken. Michael van Gerven. 60.000 Pfund werden insgesamt ausgeschüttet. 20.000 Pfund gegen den ersten. Und nichts. Also, die Championship Darts. Ja, und der ist drin. Ein 11-4 Erfolg für Michael van Gerven. Der gerade auch an diesem Sonntag hier der Beste war. Man muss es wirklich so sagen. Das war die stärkste Leistung der Akteure, die wir hier in Auckland gesehen haben. Ein verdienter Siegurskürzel rausgenommen. Und jetzt werden wir gleich auch die Ceremony erlebt, die Wiederehrung, die von Don McDonald durchgeführt wird. Und er ist froh, dass er jetzt den vierten Anlauf in dieser World Series kann. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the crowning of the champion, winning of the magnificent trophy. And for the very first time in his career, we crown him the Auckland Darts Masters Champion 2018. Ladies and gentlemen, it goes to MVG Mighty Michael! So, und hoch das Ding. Michael van Gerven ist der Auckland Darts Masters Champion. He was on course to actually beat Van Gerwen's average in over 118 in World Series.
Trying to silence the crowd as well. What about this? That pressure! 17th leg, he was 8-4 up.
Van Gerwen won 10-3. I think it'll be a bit closer here in
Melbourne. That's the TV record as well.
TV record, yeah.
Amazing.
He's off to a flyer, the Scotsman.
170.
Keeping the arm loose in the practice room.
It's game on again.
Up to leave double 16. Well, Michael van Gerwen here.
Well, check it out. 16 for it. Game
112. That's the first maximum of the match for Michael van Gerwen.
satisfied if he splits this and goes down to those dreaded threes. Just have to move over, that flight of his is in the way. Well, it's even further now. He could move further to the left, which may open it up. He'll have to move to the right, and he's got about a half inch. He's got about a half inch above on the top end.
Oh, that's a great goal. Yeah.
And Mr. Dart at Tom's, he's getting fired up.
There comes Michael.
No celebration this.
He needs Tom's. He needs double 10.
Oh, celebration now. Because he's one away from the final.
Record losing average
100.
We've ever seen on the Euro Tour, eclipsing the record set by Michael van Gerwen right here in Hildesheim.
I assume that, yeah, Tony Arsenas is here, isn't he? Cheering on Cristo Reyes.
100.
Cristo Reyes would have made that mistake against anybody else. Oh, hang on.
I'm the world champion.
Earlier on this evening, Cristo Reyes just hasn't really shown up. I mean, look, put it this way, when Cristo played MVG at the World...
him and he's number two against the world number one.
Yeah, Michael van Gerwen, the standard bearer for World Darts.
100. Between Jenkins and Chisnell in the previous match, van Gerwen walked past the commentary area, said, I'm going to produce more, and he's pulled... Michael van Gerwen's progressing here as well. Almost progressing.
He's finished top of the league standing. And he won it again this year. And he's just fired in yet another aura that serves the power so well through his unrivaled career. And van Gerwen has done it. Well, he's given himself an option. Or has he? Double 18.
Going this weekend here at the German Dance Championship.
Well, that was only the seventh dart at double that he's faced in this tournament. Quite incredible. On double two. But now, he's eyeing up the nine.
Lots of opportunities that James Wilson can't afford to miss. He may well return. 98 for van Gerwen. 19th. Won't you just know it? Don't you just know it?
Now then, 154. Deny him a chance at 128. He's unstoppable. And looking unbeaten.
Tour finals this year. Steve Lennon, 8-5 in Voller. Willie O'Connor managed only two legs in Hamburg. I'd say he's flustered, Michael van Gerwen. I think he is, as you say, just a little bit inconvenienced by James Wilson here. But does indeed secure two more legs.
James Wilson's reckoning to take this one.
Rueful, wry smile. Knows maybe the game is up as far as this leg is concerned. And the 5-4 checkout, in fact, up the 118 checkout as well. He just seems to have that impetus, didn't he?
145.
The shot here. Michael van Gerwen is now looking at double 18. And finally, Michael van Gerwen wins a 27th European Tour title and a 7th Euro crown of 2018 and a 17th title of this calendar year as well. But my word, wasn't he made to work hard for it in the end? Hats off to James Wilson in what was a brilliant performance given the context of what had happened prior to the final this weekend and given the context of it being also his first ever European Tour final. And the fact is, he's a worthy qualifier for the European Championship in Dortmund in October. He can reflect on a job well done as far as his season is concerned here. But Michael van Gerwen.
Van Gerwen get a lead of any sort, really. But that breaker throw straight away, so Darrell's got to hang in there to MVG. Can he follow those in? Yes, he can. And the blink of an eye. Still. Yards at a double. Darrell Gurney. Another perfect start. A 1-7.
A little wind-up comment this afternoon. He'll want
to. Oh, hello. Other mark here. Darrell Gurney.
Great visit from my legs.
Haven't seen one of those for a while. Closely followed. Another one of those for double 14 and a 1-4. He's back.
He'll be disappointed that he's given Darrell a chance in this game.
Three perfect continues the trend, winning every leg in which he's had a dart at a double. Right then, double four for MVG for the match. Five missed darts, a double in the last leg.
Against the best player in the world isn't a bad way to do it.
Wouldn't be a bad start, would it?
And if you're going to play the opening leg, 13 darters, if you're wondering about averages, a 15 darter is your 100 average. That is the first one I
used to do. Twice in TV events. There's so many good players around now. Cannot take your foot off the gas.
The foot is firmly
where he's looking to keep Dave Chisholm.
Yes, he's certainly ruthless in his pursuit of titles. 88% on the checkouts, that's incredible.
Well, this will sting. Double 16.
Oh, it's too good!
Cut to the top two.
Match for van Gerwen. This is to hold double 16.
It's beautiful.
What happens when these two play each other? There's a lot of respect between them. They're good mates, but they're Scotsmen. As this game barrels along and the averages start to climb.
He's going to be under pressure just to win this.
Langlois going to shot where he'll only get one shot at a double. What will the shot be? It will be double it. And it's there. Unconventional.
Brighton and Hove Albion footballers in. Just down the road. Didn't go well for him yesterday. But what better way to get over a defeat to Spurs? Now he's trying to prove that it's true. Had so many great games. He doesn't want to lose to Gary at any point. Whether it's for 50 grand or a pint of cream. Tops. Coming in, it's got loads of room! Yeah. Oh, that one.
Gerwen will be loving a 140 or 180 here.
Gets the lot! Perfectly tight.
Legs since the break. Most players would have been dead and buried at 7-3 down. World's best player has turned this on its head. Double 8.
Could there be an escape clause for the Flying Scotsman?
Treble 20 for Tops, and he looks really angry. Where's he going?
He's going to double 10! Oh, he's got it!
What an end to an incredible game of darts! Oh boy, I hope you all enjoy
it. Yep. That's the last one moving, that's a bit of moving now.
Ben hier een ruim boven de 100 gemiddeld.
Al op 2 minuten alweer. 59 gewonnen, 30 verloren. Die wint dus de 82% van de
84 voor de break. Ook, meteen.
Dubbel 11. Hartstikke idee. Voor triple 18 en dubbel 16.
Vorige leek ook zo'n finish van in de 80.
Maar netvlies, het kan natuurlijk ook gewoon zijn dat er één lek in zit waarin hij er 10 mist. Ik weet het niet. Dan gaat het natuurlijk dat soort percentage.
Of zo met die groen-zwarte pruiken. Bijna iedereen heeft er een op. Jij weet er niks van.
Nee, ik weet er niks van. Maar ik zou me zo kunnen voorstellen dat er misschien iets hier met de sponsor van het land
ja,
is.
Ja, ja, ja.
Die heeft voor Gerwe 164, nog 104, nog dubbele bol van Gerwe. Geen 164, vind ik.
Dat Crosso tegenviel. We hebben 107,5. Wright bijna 104. Nou, dit helpt ook wel een stukje. De tweede in deze leg. Voor Wright en 180.
Dat is een hele dikke zet.
Kan hij toch wel betalen, nummer 1 van de wereld?
Ik zou denken. Ouder met zijn sok ophouden. Suzuki zit eruit en telt het heel niet mee. Die zit perfect. Ja, dat is een goed vervolg. En is goed weggezet, maar je ziet weinig beweging, weinig.
Ja, 104 is ook niet zomaar gedaan.
Kan nog wel. 4-16.
104 is wel zomaar.
Hij doet er echt gewoon nog een baan bij.
Een raadsman is hij, hè?
Ja.
Jest 2-0 Lega. Blisko wygranie pierwszego seta Chisnall.
164.
Jest potrójna 19. Jest potrójna 20. 2-1 w Lega. Druga 180. I to druga Chisiego w tym meczu. I koniec. 2-0. Więc 121 Chisnalla. Zaczynał, ale wszyscy wiedzieli, że to jest jego następny. Idealne otwarcie na 9 dart. Chyba tak. Myślę, że kiedy już dochodzi do takich meczów, gdzie są tylko... I'm gonna fight 'em all. A seven nation army couldn't hold me. Danisze Oczka. Ulubioną podwójną szesnastkę zostawi sobie Genii. Check out. Proszę bardzo, raz, dwa, trzy. I tu jeszcze by Gerni wrócił do gry i by to wygrał. To będzie chyba jeszcze większy comeback niż Petera Wrighta przeciwko Sulowiczowi, ale nie widzę tego. No i czy w końcu Gerni wygra swojego seta? Sensacją by to nie było, niespodzianką na pewno. Dwudziestkę za chwilę. Daryl Gurney. Wypisał się z tego lega. Pięknie Daryl Gurney. Znów idealne rozpoczęcie. Które to już w tym też ma szansę na checkout Van Herven. Koniec. 40. Proszę, Van Herven, 680, 10 razy powyżej 340, 30 razy powyżej 100, już 31.
That 180 was the 170th of the event. And then Peter follows it up with a 170. Peter wraps in a max.
Second dart, now can he tuck in into the treble 20? Oh, he's tucking in, he's dining out.
Gourmet dart.
60. 18, 32, oh my word, it's only the But Peter Wright, he's got to put the last set out of his mind. He averaged 96 in that set.
Normally, an opponent is influenced by the stratospheric brilliance of this man. Like that. Premier League final before this one this year. Then he was competitive, wasn't he, at the Grand Slam of Darts Bar.
Look how the pace has picked up! Look how the pace has picked up! It's well, you're human, you're not going to play well all the time.
150!
57. Double 12. That is incredible. That is why is
that last blow, that 1-on-1 finish with Michael to make it 3-2.
Well, there's another blow.
So that's 6-1 in that stretch.
Indeed.
That's some domination right there. There's some punishment handed out. And Van Gerwen is on top again in Dublin. Mighty Mouse for Grand Prix crown. As he defeats his old rival Peter Wright again. Snake bites.
How do we get here? They're here to be entertained. And that's what I want to do. I want to win, of course I want to win. I want to do it. The semis and the final of another as Vincent van der Voort leaves himself 1-7-1. He shouldn't have done that. Not yet at any rate. Will he be allowed one? Probably not. No, he isn't. 11 van der Voort fans when he won yesterday against Raymond Stevenson. But there was a double-double in there. Well, I mean, there might be a man who could do it tonight. Peter Wright is a busy leg. Beautiful. Double 10. Oh, that is delightful. Now he's going to rely on Van Gerwen missing the 87. 20 for ball. Oh, that's for double 5.
Ominous because the 60 was right in the middle.
I tend to forget that Gurney had an injured hand at the time as well. Every time he took a leg, he was celebrating with his left hand.
Egypt event at the start of 2016. Just the one previous meeting.
Head gestures where he just
shaking in awe of the standard.
6 the year before that, 5 the year before that. He just doesn't know when to stop. Michael Smith is the man trying to stop. Major victory in 2012. And that success in Dublin last week.
It was sheer aggression and willingness to win this tournament. He doesn't want Michael Van Gerwen to get another year. Send a message to Van Gerwen.
Is rumours of his demise have been greatly exaggerated, and look at that.
Still, he's halfway, Van Gerwen. He's a little bit closer than that now. He ran into Phil Taylor a lot. Phil Taylor cost him millions. And now Mike...
A little bit crestfallen now, a little bit deflated. 57 score. Well, that's the corner. All the words are gonna bleed from me. And he can just step it up. You know, he's averaging 78, but he's still got three legs on the board. And like I say, I think James Wade needs to take some comfort from the fact that he has got three legs as well. Van Gerwen looking at 110, now looking at 90. Finds the double 18. The double, the way this would be to finish it off on Michael Van Gerwen. I wouldn't rule it out, you know. I would not rule it out. And he has found the bullseye. And Michael Van Gerwen finishes things off in style against James Wade. And once again, it's an 8-3 scoreline in the final. And that
left took his time.
And that's the break back. And look at him go now.
5-4.
Key psychologically to get that.
Yes, he needed that one, didn't he? He knows Michael's coming back at him.
He's got to keep that belief. Got to keep the eye of the tiger, but that's a great chief now, West. Oh, beast awakening. Double 16. Oh, fantastic. 11.
At the wrong time.
Well, this is Van Gerwen's chance. And he is all over it like a rat.
Checkt 108.2 Titelverteidiger, ich habe es eingangs gesagt, Van Gerwen, mit dem Versuch und dann Erfurt 2. Und macht rein. Ja, und er ist mittendrin. Er steckt wirklich mitten im.
Schauen wir mal. 50, 18 für die Doppel 20. Der erste Matchstart ist drin. Es ist der.
Vor allem in Brisbane.
Armstrong.
That's exactly what you were saying before, isn't it?
MBG.
This is the time of year that you want to start really predicting the results consistently. Lovely to watch. He still has all the talent.
This is typically Michael Van Gerwen. No, he's going to go 619 full.
With the 180
to get a dart, a new front to a break of throw.
Van Gerwen was on a finish. He scores back, he scores! Van Gerwen having to find something special. He's decided he's going to have to do it again. Double 16, superb, superb. Well done, perfect visit from Van Gerwen here. Huge visit from Van Gerwen here. Massive visit.
heißt, es ist die Gruppe. Oh, der Mann ist on fire. Oh, 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 Van Gerven ist on fire. Jetzt ist es sein erstes gutes, längeres Spiel. Und dass er hier auch durchbringen will. Und Van Gerven scheint es offenbar zu motivieren. Noch vier von Van Gerven aufgestellt in der Premier League 2016. Das ist Nummer 5, die wunderbare Elf, da hat er geglückt. Nummer 6. Und wir sind gerade mal im
121er Finish.
In einer unglaublichen Geschwindigkeit auf.
Und die 100.
Leichter Pressure von. Macht schon Spaß, allein nur es zuschauen. Ja?
Ich wieder bei 0. Und das heißt nur, man muss nicht mehr 10, sondern jetzt muss man 6 Legs gewinnen.
Vier Perfekte. Fünf Perfekte.
Und sechs Perfekt. Das ist komfortabel jetzt für Michael Smith.
Und ja. Bis
dahin. So, hinein ins elfte Leg. Michael van Gerven hat die Möglichkeit, das zu beenden und mit 6 zu 5 in Führung zu gehen und machen. So, und sie können noch was gewinnen, nämlich die E7 Wireless Sport. Da muss man ja mental so stark sein, dem zu widerstehen und das so cool dann zu beenden.
Oh,
mit der Doppel. Jetzt ist das sowas von drin. Zehnter in sein Leg. Nummer 41. Und da geht Michael van Gerven sofort rein.
Das wird ein Schlussspurt zum Lecken. Oh, klasse, Finn.
Board. Don't want to go for the ball here yet. Another one for double 16. Double 16 for 1-3-2. Two tops. There's one. And there's two. Yes, he liked that one.
Goes to the break at the end of
the finish. Michael van Gerven will lead the finish.
He's there. Touch the accelerator.
And that's that last one before the break to get him up to that 100 average.
Certainly motoring now. What a way to come back.
Ist 88 gecheckt. Höchste Finish bislang von Van Gerven. 15 Darts hat er gebraucht im Leck zu.
Aber das ist ja das, worüber wir gestern auch geredet haben. Van Gerven will nicht nur gewinnen, er will jedes Leck gewinnen.
40. Das ist dann mal eine Aufgabe für Van Gerven.
Doppel 16 Rest.
Ja, klar.
Ich habe Training schon 2899 Mal gemacht. Deswegen weiß er nicht.
Ja.
Und direkt nochmal. Also,
er hat gestern ja schon gesagt.
Bullseye.
Look at this for an opening leg.
12 darts and only double 16 required. Brilliant darts there. For
the first two, it was a bit of a knit one, pearl one.
Oh, he can do it. Bullseye!
Second
match of the events in Germany.
Double 14 for 148.
Does the winner play this? Clayton plays Anderson.
One of the day.
Not a great time of year to be a window cleaner, is it? Good.
You can almost tell that he is double 18 for an 11 dart finish. And he will watch this back, and he will, well, I hope he does, and analyses it and takes plenty.
Okay, Van Gerwen's ahead, but he's the world number one on stats, so you'd expect him to be ahead, but these are decent darts.
It's because they had two terrific games at the Slam, didn't they? And Johnny Clayton winning one of them.
To the last shot he throws. Double 16. There it is. 14 darts. Michael.
Lisa Rashton and Dieter Hedman are into the
and the world championships in a few weeks. Another one of those. Double 16.
Go on. Yeah. Oh, Van Gerwen. Van Gerwen. Van Gerwen.
Van Gerwen. Lennon never beaten Michael Van Gerwen. Played six times. Pair played at the World Grand Prix.
Same player.
Play it behind closed doors here at the UK Open.
107!
Having had a couple of cups of coffee.
Maybe watching this with a smile on his face. Four and will you blink? Within a couple of the winning line.
120! Every single one's got a story to tell.
We've gone for double five. Yeah, five for double.
The reaction of the crowd to Anderson is huge.
Right, there's a lot of Scottish people up in Blackpool, isn't there? And they
at the moment. Gary Anderson, 3 out of 3. Van Gerwen, just the one perfect. And there's his first maximum.
We're only just about halfway through.
We've still got no better idea as to who's going to win it than the first. Maybe a little bit of a chance here for Anderson, or there was before this. That's all.
Love to get out of this at 8-7. Gary beginning to feel this surge from Michael, this constant pressure.
I tell you what, that is unlucky.
Steve's given the throw straight back to Michael. He's absolutely loving it.
And surely now it's going to Van Gerwen.
Six darts if he needs them. If he needs them.
There it is, 121. A fine match over. And Michael Van Gerwen, the better man on the day, gets his revenge for that defeat in the Grand Slam.
He's won the opening leg at 18 darts. It doesn't matter. He's held his throw. No, congratulations to Van Gerwen. His first match is an opportunity that arises. He's got a feeling though that a lot will depend. Could be another one.
108.
Yeah, brilliant darts, those two. But these aren't bad either. Is he going to be back to back?
I'm playing a little bit too quick in his match with Michael, so maybe he's making a conscious decision now. First mini session, legs 1 through 5. Just similar to that wonderful 171 on the 19s that Michael hit to create that break of throw.
E double.
He's been so good on double 16 this match.
Yes, the double one, and that's the break, and that's what it means. Just gone.
Yeah, all of it forced that.
Six darts each without a treble. Until now.
That's made up for that then.
Magnificent.
Runner-up receiving £40,000 and the silver salver, and it goes to Mighty Michael. Go
fist.
Um 18 für das Erfurt, den musste er nach Hause bringen. So, sehr stark, den ersten Satz gewinnen zu können. Doppel 20.
Ja, macht das hier gleich aus und geht.
Beste Laune. Aber wer will es ihm verdenken?
Kommt der hier noch zum Spiel seines Lebens?
So, auch noch mal so von Gavin Böhm. Doppel 10. 2-0. Das wird noch ein schöner Ritt jetzt.
Aber dann ist er wieder da, seine vierte Einladung. So, und jetzt macht er zu.
Sehr stark.
3-2 im vierten Satz.
Was heel goed op zijn dubbels, 53% van Gerben was na die bierdouche ook heel goed op zijn dubbels. Tegen Alan Tau.
Van Gerben wil
heel snel zo'n één keer tegen elkaar gespeeld. German Darts Masters in het kader van de World Series.
Over 100 gemiddeld, maar komt natuurlijk gewoon veel verder. Dus probeert Van Gerwen maar eens triple 19 te geestelen. En dat lukt daar. Dat is Van Gerwen 76. Oh, die mist een 20. Triple 13, die gooit hij wel voor dubbel 16. En die gooit hij ook. Ja, dit is dus waarom Van Gerwen. 122 kan nog steeds. Dubbel 7 nodig. Dubbel 7 gegooid. Ja, maar dat deelt hij toch wel echt slecht op deze set. Wel een beetje de laatste tik was die Hop kon hebben.
145.
Moeten ze hier tegen de kansen voor gehad? Wat kunnen betekenen in deze wedstrijd? Nu gaat Van Gerwen vliegen. En die vliegt ook nog even deze 170 finish erin. En ja, was hij echt een serieus gevaar om dit jaar zijn tourkaart kwijt te houden, kwijt te raken. Maar hij heeft hem gehouden, kwijt te maken.
Ja, hopelijk.
Nou, dat is wel Max op helemaal niet, hoor. En hoe gaat dat dan in het kopje van Van Gerwen? Kijk die scorebreak. Triple 20. Dubbel 19 snel gegooid. Dubbel 19 raak gegooid. 9 van de eerste 10 legs. Daarna wint Hop er 5 op rij. Ja, nu is het weer aan Van Gerwen. En Van Gerwen gaat dit nu niet meer weggeven. Hier nog eens 3 match darts. Voor Michael Van Gerwen. Dat was een uitstekende richtpijl. Die tweede gaat er dan in. En zo moet Max Hopman toch zijn meerdere herkennen in Michael van Gerwen.
Gaat hij back?
Yeah, he didn't go his way.
Last 16 match held by Yellow Class. Gobi 17. Personal best for a TV average of 100.83. Could have done enough. Winning in the semi-final. That's quite an opening salvo. 104, but the advantage of throwing here huge. Especially when you end up leaving 24.
Adrian Lewis, but it still may not be enough, and it isn't enough. Michael Van Gerwen quickly wrapped
that Van Gerwen has managed to achieve. The ball. And the darting demolition job continues.
Move over 60. Is he going to move back? The answer is no. Didn't need to.
This a pivotal leg. You feel. And Van Gerwen, he got back to his feet after Van Gerwen did 5 darts to go 3 sets clear. He's got that set on the board.
And looking in a really positive, superb position. Adrian Lewis is now in trouble here.
Lewis has threatened Van Gerwen. And Van Gerwen
display of resilience from the world number one. Two consecutive 11 dart legs in 22 darts. Michael Beckham. Kudos. Forced Van Gerwen to put in some meaty visits and not come more meaty than that.
Double 16 now.
Move over.
That is absolutely majestic from Michael. With an average of 108.08, he beats Adrian Lewis by 4-1. Michael Van Gerwen is through to the quarterfinal. James Waddell, Brian Joyce away. And that is a bit of quality from Adrian Lewis.
Kaspar, wunderbaren Traum herausholt.
Ja, genau so ist es. Also, er hat es immer besser auch.
Das war.
Es sind noch 14 Daten zum Anfang. 4 von Gerwen. Und seine erste 180.
2019 und die Premier League macht natürlich auch Station wieder in Deutschland.
In 76 und du weißt, er kommt nochmal dran. Wie viel Druck bekommt er? Großen. 85 und die 170.
Das ist ja auch so eine Sache, mit der Ryan Joyce erleben muss. Ein Michael Gerwen, Van Gerwen, der hier...
Van Gerwen auf der 121 für Satz Nummer 2. 71, Triple 13 für die Doppel 16.
Doppel 16, 121. So, Tops. Tops. Für so ein Spieler, der auch mit einem Michael Van Gerwen hin und wieder auf der Tour ist. Ist das wirklich so ein Jahrhunderttalent?
Mir gibt es ganz wenig Spaß.
Von Gerwen diesen Satz
Schnitt.
Und er nutzt sie. Der steckt perfekt. Er steckt perfekt.
So, veredelt er die.
Und genau das ist es.
Satz doch noch her. Im Moment schwächt da alles wieder für Michael Van Gerwen.
171 für 16 Rest.
Von Michael Van Gerwen, weil wir haben ja zu Beginn schon gesagt, er spielt ja nicht nur um zu gewinnen, sondern er spielt um Zeichen zu setzen. Hier, die Reise von Ryan Joyce wird vermutlich jetzt gleich hier enden.
Doppel 4
zum Match, Michael Van Gerwen, 5-1 Sieger gegen Ryan Joyce. Letzten 6 Jahre damit für Michael Van
Gerwen. Die Rivalität, die sie verbindet, sie sind derzeit die besten Dartspieler auf dem Planeten. Sie holen fast alle Titel. Erste zwischen diesen beiden, dass Michael Van Gerwen gewann, seinen zweiten WM-Titel holte, brachte auch den Anderson zum Start. Und Van Gerwen nutzt das aus. Perfekt. Macht er das mit seiner 180. Ist Van Gerwen für Tops zum ersten Satz. Kann er die zwei nutzen? Oh, er nutzt den dritten. 3-2, der erste Satz.
Auf einen Break und Satz Nummer 2 für Van Gerwen. 20 auch für ihn, die Tops. Tops jetzt, ein Dart.
Und jetzt raus, er nimmt es.
Wollte noch ein bisschen trainieren. Doppel 8 für Van Gerwen.
Erst, Anführungszeichen, dreimal die 180 für Gary Anderson.
Van Gerwen pusht sich immer weiter. Und auch wir gegen... Hole erstmal für ihn. Yeah. Für die Doppel 16.
Zum 3-0 in den Sätzen. Perfekt gespielt. Gary Anderson. Michael Smith hat ihn bei den 180ern überholt. Natürlich auch mit dem Spiel mehr. Normal.
87, Triple 17.
Holt er das 8. Leg in Folge hier. Michael Van Gerwen. 5.
Noch mit 5 tatsächlich.
Aber er ist jetzt am Start. Wieder mal ein Leg zu gewinnen. Schießer gehabt hat. Und das hat er auch eben in den Interviews erwähnt. Meine Scoring.
0-0 von Michael Van Gerwen.
Doppel 1.
Yeah. Doppel 1.
Das sind die meisten zumindest, denn sie wollen noch nicht nach Hause. Sie
aber
wollen nicht, das ist das Schlechte.
Es ist trotzdem ein Bett.
Hat dieses Spiel das alles hergegeben?
4.
Achtung, 4.
5.
Und auf 6.
Perfekte. Aber das ist ja genau das, was ein Michael van Gerwen dann immer will. Er will den Gegner nicht nur besiegen, er will ihn eigentlich bestrafen.
Genau so ist es. Aber van Anderson lässt das auch zu. Er hat doch mal nachgesagt, wo Anderson eigentlich überhaupt steht. Und es war auf keinem Finish. Und darum konnte er über die Triple 18 die Doppel.
So ein Duell. Und er kriegt die Doppel 12.
Aber er steht im Vorteil von dem Finale. Und jetzt braucht er wieder 3 Legs. Er scored wieder gut. Aber die Doppeln, die lassen ihn liegen. Die lassen ihn im Stich.
So hat er eins gedacht. MVG. Bull legt an. Für Tops. Für Tops. Matchstart und der passt. Gleich der erste sitzt. Michael van Gerwen. Mit einer unfassbaren Leistung in diesem Halbfinale. Demütigt Gary Anderson auf der Bühne des Early Berlin. Mit 6:1. Und zieht das.
Das erste Leck von Gerwen erwarten. Das erste Halbfinish im Finale. Wurden 430 Sätze gespielt. 1806 Lecks. 853 geht über die volle Distanz von 5 Lecks. 3 Lecks sind nötig, um einen Satz hier zu gewinnen. Von Gerwen startet. Möglich bis auf Bogey-Zahl. Lachte für Van Gerwen und er macht es auch direkt. Das ist sein erster Dart. Bislang der schlechteste Dart. Und für so einen schnellen Spieler wie ihn muss er einfach der erste sitzen. Der wird dafür wieder bestrafen. Diese Chance sieht so aus. Doppel 4, da ist er.
Im dritten Satz geht auch Michael van Gerwen mit dem Scoring runter. Über das von Michael Smith im Moment müssen wir, glaube ich, gar nicht diskutieren bzw. sprechen.
60 für dich zu dir holen.
Achtung, packt die Triples.
Unfall gehabt, sich dabei die Hüfte gebrochen. Saß dann 16 Wochen im Rollstuhl, musste auf Küche gehen. Da kam er zum Darts. Im Satz, dass Michael Smith für sich holt. Aber die richtigen Scores machen. Dazwischen gehen, wenn einer ein Doppel nicht hilft, da sein.
Genau so ist es. Er hat sich alles gut.
Van Gerwen braucht dieses Leg, um Weltmeister zu werden.
Er veredelt hier
Könnt ihr das hier jetzt mit 6 Darts zumachen, falls Miff das nicht zumacht, die 174.
So, ist das gut, ist das gut. Jetzt von Michael van Gerwen und dann baut ihm der hier raus. Michael van Gerwen.
Triple 19.
14-16.
Erster mit.
Er will dieses Legend 12 Darts zumachen. Das ist sein Ziel.
Oh, man sehe sich das an, man schaue sich das an. Die WM hier vor der Endzeit und der Ernie Perli erhöht, dreht sich. Und er geht fast, der passt. Michael van Gerwen kriegt sich zum dritten Mal zum König des Ernie Perli.
Und er winner, receiving the 500,000 pounds. The magnificent Finn Waddell Trophy. And for the third time in his career. Would you please welcome, ladies and gentlemen, the William Hill World Darts Champion, it's MVG, Michael!